Oh. I love it when you press start broadcast, right? And then you immediately get invited. That's my favorite thing. It's my favorite thing, bro. Now, I'm still broadcasting this, bro. This nice freaking Need for Speed, bruh. What?
Desert Wing, Chapter 2. Tyler Morgan, aspiring street racer, born and bred in Silver Rock. Rock hard penis. Ooh, my sexy car.
Wait, you watched me last stream, right? With my Dodge Charger, bro? Now that you're actually here, alright, I'm gonna customize my other cars. I need some actual suggestions, bro. Well, I need you to for a second. Oh my god. I got my vibin' Dodge Charger though, you know. Thank you. I praise you, young Padawan. Oh yeah. Alright, let's see. Which one? I mean, the car that I'm about to customize is already purple. Okay. Yo, there's a guy right here. I'm gonna race him, bro. He's using a Defender, bro. I'm using a Dodge Charger, bro. Don't even know. Yeah! God, this car is pretty slow. Move gearbox. I'm about to stick my gearbox in your mama. Ha! I regret starting this race at all. I love how what's his face, Mac, can't drift on road. He can only drift off road. I'm gonna lose this. I give up already. I don't care what he does. You know, I'm gonna give up on his mom.
Please, bro.
Epic lol. Where's my garage? Is that the garage? Okay. I want that car right there, bro. That freaking poopy butt bug. I want that. Get up and go. I'm gonna buy a, what they call a sports car next. Bro, chill, actually dog. Didn't I do all this last? Oh, I did all that last time. Alright, let's paint this crap, bro. No, not paint. Alright. Yeah. I forgot how to rotate. I totally forgot how to play this game in general. No, I'm doing this. How should I do this? Should I? No, I gotta scale it, but in a way. You know, like. Yeah, stretch it, bro. Gotta stretch it. What? What was that, sir? Don't make. Just because I have diabetes doesn't mean that I have a disability. Yeah, make fun of me. That's an ugly stripe. I know I am obese, thanks. I need a Plants vs. Zombie on this car. Direct, you fat idiot noob. Alright, let's go in this Honda, bro. What? No, it's a what's this car? It's a S2000. Okay, buddy. I'm gonna take this gum out of my mouth because it's probably really annoying. Oh, I took it out of my mouth. Now my mouth feels weird. Freaking tastes weird. My mouth tastes weird. Oh, yeah, dude. My mouth tastes weird, bro. It does! Sorry. Oh my god. Pooping on stream. Hashtag pooping on stream, am I right? Yo, wait. Yeah, there's actually a Camaro here, bro. Should I buy an SS Camaro, bro? A Camaro SS, bro? Or should I buy a Ford Roadster? The Ford Roadster? Or the Camaro? Yeah, it's old, but there's also a really old Ford Roadster here. This is why you need to hop on the stream, bro. You need to come look at this Roadster. AIDS? Yes. Hashtag pooping on stream. I'm a problem. Impreza. Should I get a Mazda MX-5? 2015 or a 1996? A 1990s, should I get a 1996 version? No, it's ugly! Dang it, I don't even have enough for the Ford Road. Oh crap. Shut up, loser. A Ford Mustang? I don't have enough money for any of these. I'm poor. Hey, Dio. Hi. I'm gonna go race some idiot. Jesus Christ, dude. This car has some power, bro. It has some kick. In My Feelings, In My Mind, bro, by Amazon. Rat boy, that's what you are. You're a rat boy. Lights Out by Royal Blood. I'm a Royal Blood, bro. You're a rat boy. Bite the Buffalo. Easy monies. Easy monies. Ah! Ah! So it caused you to say shut up? So you were like shut up! Just to the hammer or your toe? The sound of my bone cracking, it made me mad, so I told it to shut up. I don't care if you're in searing pain, I told you to shut up. Yes, sir. What? Alright, I'm gonna use the Impreza. That's the car I'm gonna race with. I know. It's my starter car. Dude, roadsters, dude? Bro, it was good, okay? It looked so good, bro. The way it is, bro. That's what my mom said to me. Except we were talking about buying people. She told me, you don't buy them by the way they look. You buy them by the way they work. It's Gearbox! I'm about to beast this kid, bro. It's Gearbox! I passed him! How'd your mom like my birthday present to her? Yeah. The whole Gearbox. I am crushing it. I need to hit a top speed of 110. Boom, did it. Challenge complete. No. With the Impreza. That's what makes a Subaru a Subaru. Hang on, I gotta drift into that. I don't know if you were watching my stream at the time, but I was racing last time I did this, and I did try to do a drift, right? But I spun all the way around right before the finish line, and they almost passed me. But I just made $12,000, bro. That's how you make easy monies right there. Boom, speed card. Gearbox. I just unlocked a gearbox. That's what Gearbox gets for freaking in my frick. Wait, can I run those people over? Is that possible in this game? No, because... Are you sure? Because there's two cars on either side of him. There's an invisible ball barrier. There's an invisible bulb. Hit those drifts. Hit those epic drifts, bruh. Oh, I got a comment on my shrimp. Oh, yo, it's the guy that was here last time that knows everything about this game, and he can literally name any car ever. Yo, obviously it's the Ford Road. I didn't buy it. I was too poor. Bro, I'm so bad at this game, bro. None. Hang on, got it. Oh yeah, listen to that engine purr. Move BMW. Freaking noob hole. Hit that drift, bruh! I need to do this big race, probably. No, I need to do a small one. Wait, can I fast travel there? Wait, no, I'm right by a race, right? Yeah, there's a race right here. Bruh, I need to hop on this, bro. Hang on. Take my time to learn the handling. Oh my god, just stop talking. Just stop. Hit 25, I'm probably not gonna hit any objects. Nope. I'm too good, I can't do that. I want that, what's that freaking car in front of me, bruh? I want the Mustang right there, and I want that. Whatever that blue other one is. The Fried Man, I want the Fried Man car. It's Fried Man. That's fried. That is what is that? I don't know what that is. Move, Fried Man! Move! Jesus Christ, bro. These kids are dumb. Seb the Goat? Oh, I know that kid. Bro, what are you eating so violently? It's so distracting and disgusting. I need to win. No. I've never heard of those in my life. Cougar? Wait, that car is the Cougar? Yo, Fried Man, I swear to God. Fried Man and his Cougar. Oh, I don't know if you know who this is. This is actually my dad I'm playing with right now. This is my dad. Finishing with style. Dad, did you come back after getting the milk? I totally forgot I had nitrous. I feel like that would have... You hit stick? What? Okay.
It's not funny anymore!
What? What? Football? Football? I'm about to unlock another car, my guy. Move, idiot. That's my road. Griffin? Connor? Why'd you say Eli? Oh. Gonna crush this. Oh dude, it's a gearbox again, bro. I just passed him. I just passed up my boy gearbox. Yes, sir. But not really. Because he's in second place and I'm in first. What? You're doing great, Mac Attack. So chill. That's your fault. You're over here screaming at it, dude. Christ. Bro, gearbox needs to hop off, bro. Don't let up. Almost there. But he's the only one within miles. Oh my god. Oh crap. I can't screw this up. I almost screwed it up. I had to drift into the finish line like I always do. Cause I'm just that good! Okay. Okay. All right, let's get that speed card, bro. You already know. Got that speed card, bro. Imagine. Ooh. Another engine block. But this thing is going fast, bro. Jesus Christ, I can't get back straight. I can't drive straight anymore. What is that? 70 yards? Oh, there's a jump in there? No, I gotta hit that. That's how you do it! Yo, chill with the freaking F word, bro. Dang it, I thought I could admit it. Oh, I thought that was a train coming, dude. I don't even know if there's a train in this game. Ooh, I actually get to change my car. To my only car. This is why I need more money. He's clearly driving a freaking, I don't know if that's a Camaro. I saw the SS, but I know there were other. This is the graveyard shift. Oh, I want that car.
You're the gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference.
All right, chill! Chill! Morgan, hang on. Alright, hang on, before I cop this, I gotta adjust my audio mix.
Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Just popping and hopping and copping and shopping and dropping. Shout out to my boy Gabriel Rodriguez, bro.
Time to dance with death.
He's helped me through a lot of things, bro. A lot of tough times in life. There's the Roadster! Or, I don't know if that is the Roadster. I think it is. Yo, it's more Queens of the Stone Age. Yeah. That is good that you can faintly hear him. Because you shouldn't hear him at all. Because he's a noob. Oh, I thought that said Mad Lad, but it says Maldad, or Malded. Malded. Doesn't matter now, just got a weapon, how the way we used to do. Oh.
Gotta stay ahead.
Some dreams. I think it's cool that they have Queens of the Stone Age in this one. You know what Queens of the Stone Age is? That's because you suck and you're uncultured. You should be sorry. This is easy claps, bro. No. Doesn't matter now. Just the way we used to do. Look at that finish, bro. Hit that drift. Woo!
Not bad, Guido.
Challenge failed. Wait, I still won the race, right? Yeah, I did. First place. Draw a speed card. Oh, I got a jump. A head. I got a head. Yeah, bro. I got a head that I can put in the trunk of my car. Oddly familiar, hey, Morgan, right?
I have heard of you. You were taking out. And what is now?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Look, Yanto Wayne, you have no chance.
We'll see about that.
Lucky people dream so here. A break? Give me a break of that Kit Kat bar. Wait, I get XP for near misses on cars? Shut up! I've never played this game in my life. We have assessed that, yes. Jesus Christ, I thought it was gonna... It's nothing like GTA drifting. Usually in GTA, it's like you drift like super far. But in this, it's realistic. Chill. Yo, chill with those cuss words, bro. I told you to. I'm about to lick your booty hole. Yo, mommy, get mad at you, bruh. That's what I said. Yo, mama ain't even here, man. Cause she at my place. Woo! Like your mama.
It's showtime.
That made no sense. Please do.
Just a scratch.
Weirdo. I ain't no weirdo. Yeah, you heard that? Third down running back. You heard that? He don't even know what I'm talking about. Woo!
How you like my duck?
I love how... What? He goes, realistic? It's far from it. It's more realistic than GTA. Oh god, that... It's more realistic than GTA. Yes. Yo, I swear to god, Danny! Quit riding my butt, dude.
Don't let up now.
Shut up. Alright, I'm gonna stay on the road for the rest of this. Oh yeah! What?
Yeah! There we go!
Diabetic ketoacidosis? What? Diabetes in trash? Lucky FIFA dreams. Dude, I got... Jesus Christ, dude, this car is literally, like, it's beefed out, bro. Like, I have, like, an amazing, like, engine thing. And I've got, like, amazing acceleration on this babe, bro. This babe. How much money do I got, fam? I don't know. I got a, what inch is this? What is this inch television? What is the inch? 720p, 32 inch. Mine has a, does yours have a built-in fire stick? That is so cool, dude. So can I. A 180? You're wait, was that me the ear raping? Cause the guy was like, "Well, there goes my ears." That ear rape? Was that me? That was you. Everything was your fault. Excuse me. Oh! Now I know what you're talking about. Oh, Ozempic! Ozempic. Adam Phelan. Yo, what the heck happened to my car? Yo, what turn did I miss? Oh. It's like GTA, I always miss my turns. Bro, chill, actually. Jesus Christ. You're so loud. I swear to God, bro. What, your scab? You almost picked your scab off, bro? Wait, when you pick off your scab, it's called an interception? You have a football on your scab? Wait, your football is shaped like a scab? Why do I need to know that? Let's enter the dealership, brof. Alright, I need... Gabriel, I need your freaking... Your thingy. I need your assistance in choosing another car. Should I get that epic Volt of the Golf GTI, bro? I already do that. Don't you let them find you. Should I get a freaking kids on their flying motorcycles in GTA. They just go poof, 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 and just kill you. You get in your luxury vehicle because you're about to go down.
And you just see a random
bike that comes flying, a flying bike,
and you die.
Yes, I want to use my new car, bro. I bought a 2000 Skyline, bro. I don't know if this car is any good. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about the Cougar. To be completely honest. What do you mean my internet is not sufficient to do this kind of stuff? My internet quality is not sufficient.
Wasn't too hard the last time.
I need to buy more non-off-road cars. All my cars I've gotten are all off-road. Jesus Christ. Goodbye. Just surpass everybody. Jesus Christ. I'm trying to check the comment, but I can't. It's too, and I'm too enthralled. One-handed driving time. Driving, pushing the trigger with my middle finger and steering with my thumb. Oh! I'm still doing it. I'm still driving with one hand. God, it's so, I can't. My hand is too small. You think you could pass me? There's a copper on me, bro. I would like to be recruited to the FBI. Wait, what? El Coco! Is this an important part of the story? Because I have no idea. Move, Coco. Oh my. I excuse me. That was very rude of me. Full 360 view, bro. Hurricane Katrina. Speed card. Yo, quest line progress, bro. Don't I need to do the quest lines in order to do the quest lines?
They told me you had gone sophomore. This fire. It's a pleasant surprise. Think you can keep it up?
Aslina Navarro.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did
a
you
woman
tell me,
yelled at a homeless man. So he threw a bucket of steamy hot diarrhea on her. and I quote,
if you can't take that shit, take this shit.
And he proceeded to throw a bucket of hot, steamy diarrhea.
Morgan here thinks he's back in the game, y'all.
And he also said, I quote, I have consumed Taco Bell for the past 3 months. And I decided to take a laxative. Okay. No more of that, you know? This is a family-friendly channel. That was not me. That was a homeless man. Back it up.
Hold the lead, Ty.
Woo! Are you a woman? Oh, Zampik! Elliot? Like the idiot from school? What, you hit-sticked him so hard? I'm not, dude. Whenever I play any that's why my mom won't let me have any Madden games. It's because whenever I get so enthralled, I run outside and tackle the nearest person. Last week, I tackled a 3-year-old. And I decked them, and their head hit the concrete, and I had to go to their funeral and apologize to their parents. And now you know why I can't have Call of Duty. Yeah, well, in Madden, if I get enthralled and I go and tackle somebody, imagine what I do when I have a Call of Duty game.
We shouldn't joke about these things. That's not a joking matter, okay? I died like 7 times. It's not funny. God. I don't support that racism. Oh, listen. All right, wait. Listen to my watch. Listen how loud it is. Can you hear it? I'm just gonna take it off. Yo, Roddy, bro. Bro, do you hear my watch, bro? Yes, they can, because I just went to my stream, and I freaking listened to it, and you can hear my watch. Because you suck. Yeah, I got an epic new watch, bro. Oh! Look at that bass drop, though. What? Wait, didn't I already do this race? Are you watching TikTok? I knew that was you talking, but I'm saying like... Dude, that guy is so retarded, I swear to God. I saw this thing, it was like, it said, things girls pull up in, and then it was like, leggings, and it was like, jeans, it was like, Nike shorts, and then it said, like, Leaf Blower 2000 or something. Metropolitan Ace Hardware jacket. Part 750. Oh my god! I watched that one freaking this morning!
Almost there.
It just instantly ends. I downloaded TikTok as a joke, right? And then it's just... I can't. I hate it. And all the content is bad. It's all horrible. I like the ones where it's not people and it's like actually funny things. Basically Vine 2.0. Except like Vine negative 2.0 where it's like bad, but it's like it's trying to be Vine. But you know in the fifth grade, before I even knew who you were, in the fifth grade, you know Jillian? She made a freaking Musical.ly and she was like, all boys are just, girls are just so much smarter than boys are. Okay. No, sir. No. I'm looking at my screen records. Dang, Charlie, I think to think not.
With the sky,
not music! God. Jesus Christ. Stupid phone. He's right on me! God, that should teach my phone a lesson. I go back to my stream, and I just hear myself screaming. Oh my god, I just realized that literally this entire time I've been playing copyrighted music. Because of the freaking... I don't care. My stream isn't that popular. Yeah, because they have like a stereo inside them. And I'm literally over here like listening to copyrighted music. To the max. Max. Yo, I was epic recording some counter blocks this morning. And I was actually not you. Why are you never on, bro? I'm over here trying to play, bro. And I message you on Discord, and you're like, dude. I was like, you want to play? And I sent you like a whole bunch of stuff, and then my dad comes home, and I have to get off, and I freaking go back on the computer for like 1 second. I look at my Discord, and you're like on, and I'm like, what? Well, then why didn't you play with me? Oh dang, you're right, bruh. Shipments. But the guy he like said like, bro, you should open up your shipments, and then immediately freaking stopped watching the stream. I think the thing not. I just got $250,000. Opening my shipments. I keep forgetting about shipments, and this guy keeps reminding me. No, sir. Yeah, I know. You freaking told me. Oh, you got Rainbow Six Siege? Totally forgot about that. You're over here like, bro, you want to play some Rainbow Six Siege? And I'm like, I'm just like so chill. I'm like, no, bro. I totally forgot that you didn't have it. Kobe!
Playtime's over, Morgan. Now you lose.
I got this.
Shrinde! Sringelendel! Shrindeling! Shrindinging! Whip, chips and dip, whipping on my whip, brand new whip, chips and dip, dipping the chip, lick the lip. Trips and dip. Trips. Yo, I'm actually booty jeans. This car has way too much power. I'm over here spinning out all over the place. And literally the entire freaking game just passed me. Not you. I repeat, not you. Yes, actually, yes, you. No, never mind. You're adopted. you kid, and then we just both go, adopt. You're adopted. Clip it! I'm streaming it, so we don't have to clip it, but on my stream, literally, you can barely hear you. I don't know. Wait, let me see if this works. Yeah, I changed it a little more. My roof. Send it. Oh, I opened the shipments. I got like a bunch of green, like smoke and violet. Smoke and smoke. Who even is that? I lost the bet. All right, so I don't know what's happening, dog. What? I didn't say nothing, fam. You tripping, dog. You tripping, fam. You tripping, cuz, man. My God, bro. You got to my gear, man. You mean a derelict? Where is it? Beat me, and I'll show you. But you sound like a you sound like a completely different person. Oh my God, man, bro, shut up, bro. I told you to shut up. Oh my God, bro. Did anybody ask for your opinion, man? You're not my mama, Remy, man. Shut up, bro. You don't even know me, man. You got no friend, man. Your mom, this is why your daddy hate you, man. This is why your daddy left. Oh my God, wait. Dude, that just reminded me of something. Hang on. That's why your mama. Listen to this. No, just listen.
You shut up.
That's why your shoes raggedy.
That's why your mama dead as hell. What shoes she got on? She got on her cap.
Wait, listen.
That's why your shoes raggedy.
That's why your mama dead as hell. What shoes she got on? She got on her casket. That's why your granny ain't got no knees. She can't pray to Jesus, bitch. How about that? She can't double dutch.
That's why
your baby got slapped. And when she cried, you gotta clean it with Windex, bitch. I'll get out your car. Fuck.
That's why your mama dead. She goes, why your shoes raggedy? That's why your mama dead.
You shut up.
That's why your shoes raggedy.
That's why your mama dead. What kind of shoes she got on her casket?
What shoes she got on her casket? That's why your granny ain't got no knees. She can't pray to Jesus, bitch. How about that? She can't double dutch. That's why your granny ain't got no knees.
She can pray to Jesus. I love that, dude. That's like probably one of my favorite things ever. That's why your shoes raggedy. That's why your mama dead. That's why your granny ain't got no knees. She can't pray to Jesus. That's why your shoes raggedy. That's why your mama dead. And then it just goes. That's why your mama dead. She can't pray to Jesus no more. No, sir! Bro, next shipment and 15 stars, man. Well, you're disrespected that they're not guarding him. That's why your mama dead. That's why your shoes raggedy. And that's why your mama dead. Like, the escalation. She's like, that's why your shoes are raggedy.
That's why your mama dead.
Dude, he has a Datsun, bro! I love that car! He has a Datsun. But she sucks, bro. That car sucks, man. Car! She just hit me, car! Car, she hit me, man. That was probably the worst drifting I've ever done in my life. That's why your shoes raggedy. That's why your mama dead. Oh my god, what just happened? That's why your granny ain't got no knees. Can't pray to Jesus. Jesus Christ, I suck at this game, bruh. Lockett. Is that a girl or a guy? Yeah, I'ma lock it in your mama. Tyler Lockett. I saw your shoes raggedy. That's why your mama dead. Alright, one-handed drive time. Check that comment, bro. I gotta check that comment so good. Fell off. That's what I get for checking that comment good. He said karma. Look at that, bro. I meant to do that, dude. Why do you want them to cover him? Oh. I thought you were like on offense and then you're getting mad because they're not covering your guys. And I'm over here like, my god, this guy's retarded. Pixie sticks, bro.
The house is gonna come after you too someday, you know.
Pixie sticks, bro. Are you losing to the Browns? Okay. I was about to say, if you're losing to the Browns, that's an all-time low, because, I mean, the Browns are probably the best team. Sorry. Nowadays, I'm too cold for a girlfriend. Your life or die with the world. Nowadays.
Too slow, La Katrina. You lose.
So lonely. How do you bite your lip doing that, bro? You suck, bro. Oh, yo, I just unlocked a new car. A new car appeared in the dealership. The Nissan Silvia. Oh, another car? Is that the Volkswagen Golf GTI? Oh, yeah. Yo, I got a truck, dude. I got a truck, bro. A Raptor. An F-150 Raptor.
Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the mustard, now they're not the same. Once went clean, now these white things. Now I'm like
that. That's a dance for the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift.
What do people be saying?
Minded, come back to the garage and we'll see what we
on the west side. That's the best side.
Well done with the Desert Leagues, kid. See how smooth things go when you do as I say?
Thanks.
Listen, I got something for your crew. Call it an early Christmas.
I what people be saying.
An opportunity to strike at the house. Let's meet. I'll send you the
info. I'm a level your man. Best side. I just killed that guy. That's the best side. Can I fast travel to the gas station? I got a comment. My first heist, is that what's about to happen? Dude, this game is literally just a remake of, wait, I need to repair my car. It's just a remake of freaking, what's it called? Fast and Furious. That's all it is. I mean, that doesn't mean it's not good, but that's all it is. Shut up, Riley. No, it's not. I'm so mad right now, dude. Yo, Jim. Oh yeah, hidden Funyuns bag. That's right. Oh yeah, look at that. It's just nice and protein, dude. It's protein. I mean, like, you know how in Fast and Furious the guy, his house got blown up. Your house gets blown up in this game too. Let's do some. It was? Oh my god. Really? Rear fenders, I have to buy a second garage. Alright, what should my thing say for my skyline? Yeah. I didn't buy the skyline from there. I bought a 2000, I think. That's what it said. It said Skyline 2000. What should it be, bro? Should it be vibing, bro? Or should I keep them different? Okay, well, I have the skyline, so... I'm just like, it's gonna be 420, bro. Wait. R31. What is this? Is R31? Oh yeah, this is what I want in a car. No, I made it super low so like the tires like turn outwards, and then I made on both the front and the back made them turn out as much as they can. Does this affect my driving style in any way? But this is just guy. This is how you gotta be sometimes, you know. I'm gonna go buy another garage. Garojen, deren, harumaiwa, murshindaru, omaiwa, mo shindaru. It is from, hang on. Hey Siri, I'm just kidding. Go away. Okay. I'm just kidding. I don't know. Do you know? Dragon Ball Z, Naruto. Jojo Siwa? No! No, shut up!
Speed racers, this is the voice of the streets. On the scene, Udo and La Cagena were both badly beaten on their own turf.
Rumors. I bought it. I bought the garage. Now I can customize my rear fenders. Who are these? Thanks. What's the difference? Sorry, there's just these two things and there's no difference. What color should I make the skyline? Purple? I have a blue car. I have a cyan car. All right, well, I'm gonna look for some wraps. Yo, they have a Punisher car. That's lit. Why does it say 18 plus? Remove green, use headlight cover. Lord, no. Nope. Should I buy a weed car, bruh? Weed car? No. Should I just make this car pure gold? I have a pure gold thing. I'm gonna make it a taxi, bro. Is it Coca-Cola? Ooh. That's pretty cool. What is this? Is all black? More of these freaking 18 plus crap, dude. Plus 18, don't remove. Is this another one? Remove white for a surprise. I swear to God, these are so stupid. Oh, he said try to fit the role. It's an off-road car. Ooh. Should I strip off all the, like, that new stuff and make it look like that old car? Yeah, dude. Nah, I wanna see, at least see what it looks like, bro. Ooh, I could do that. That looks pretty cool. See, I wish you were watching this, see? So you could actually see this crap, bruh. It says Datsun, but this isn't a Datsun. Supreme vehicle. Why does this say 20 plus? He said, wait for the picture. Ooh. Mm. That's pretty cool, that rustic look, bro. Ooh, yo, like a silver with a black racing stripe, bro. What about this, like, just straight up silver? Is this a dark blue? No, it's like a purple. Never mind. Actually, it's like a... He said wait for the picture, but I still haven't received a picture. Excuse me, sir. It's a dark purple. Like a matte dark purple. Huh. What about this? I'm not talking to you! I hate this stupid bear. I'm taking the bear off. But what if I did this? I'm gonna download this one. What'd you think of that other one though? No cap, bro. Right on, bro. Yeah. All right. I gotta edit this though. Delete. There we go. The do not question. Actually, I think I might cop that. Add a decal. Actually, I don't like these. I think I'll just do this. It's pretty lit. Not gonna lie. That's pretty cool. Alright. Save changes. Override. I could wait. Nope. Yeah, there we go. No splitter. All right, boys. Let's exit the garage. Oh my god, I keep like pausing for the map. I need a store. I might fast travel to the city. No, cause this is the off-road dealer. I need like a sporty dealer, bro. Drift dealer. Wait, what is this one? Drag. Should I buy a drag car or a sport one? No, sorry. Drift. Drift or drag. I'm gonna buy drift. But it's so easy to make money in this game, and I'm so glad. Oh, excuse me. Should I buy a Camaro? kind of like it though. Camaro or Mustang? Like the boss, like Mustang boss or Camaro? Camaro SS. Super sport. Camaro super sport or Mustang boss? Super sport? Guess I want to use my new car. Yo, Camaro though. I honestly don't even care. Alright. That watch, bro. Bro, all the cars in like the 60s and stuff. Not 60s, the 60 cars sucked. No, it was the 80s. Yeah, all the cars literally looked the same. I love how Camaro was made to be like a muscle car. Or whatever. But they looked like all the other muscle cars. And then they look like sports cars. Camaros, they look like sports cars now.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some
Challenger.
You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
But I want a Mustang. One, like in real life.
Two.
In real life.
Peek under that hood before you hand it
over. You have a Mustang.
Don't need a third reason.
You personally, or your parents.
Here's what you do.
Is it like an old Mustang that needs to be fixed up?
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits.
That's what
hours.
I thought. I thought it was.
Then grab the cargo.
Because
it'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run.
Okay, that's like all the money, you know that. You know that's like it's basically buying a new car.
Yep. Follow your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back.
Well, how much money do you have? Oh, I have a Mustang GT. Dang it, I don't get to drive it. I do get to drive it. Let's go.
Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but
your grandma told you after she died to sell it all.
The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first.
Oh, I thought she literally told you, dude, like, because that made total sense.
And we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Matt, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan.
This is the car I want in real life, bro. Right here, this Mustang. This Mustang GT. The car I'm driving right now.
We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
I built a fastback out of Legos. A Mustang fastback?
I'm here to help you.
I know. They call all the freaking Mustangs now, they all call them fastbacks. I know, but like when no, that's not true, bro. There were different. Did you see the Mustangs in like the 80s or something? Bro, they looked like freaking Volkswagens. But that was probably, I like every Mustang except for that year. That was probably the worst Mustang ever.
I see it. Trucks are almost there. And they brought their Mustang.
Like, like most Mustangs. Bro, that is pretty hot, bro. Like that, we're just zooming, just see a Volkswagen Bugs. The guy's like, bro, you want to race? And you just go, boom, takes off.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out this car.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
Those are the best, dude. That's pretty lit. I love cars. The best mode of transportation. Slow down. No, you can't catch me. I'm going too fast. Oh, man, on that man. Slow down. Yo, that guy just died.
What's going on?
I got brake checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city. Hurry up, Ty. We're losing him.
Oh, no, we won't.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out.
I'm proud of you. I'll go back 8:25. That's probably the most epic thing I've ever done in my life.
These guys are tougher.
Freaking tanks is what they are.
They're going down either way.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
I've done that before.
Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Exactly, Yick, you wake up willingly. Jesus Christ, bro! Why can't I buy this car, bro? I don't want that old Mustang, bro. I want this Mustang.
Come on, guys. You can still make it.
Get ready, Jess.
Okay. I failed. They're doing highway heists, bruh. It looks just like
Las Vegas.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea. Matt? Ladder on the side. Get up on his right.
They did this in Fast and Furious, dude. They jumped. No, they jumped from the car to the truck.
Jess. You got this?
Jess. Yo, I wanna drive that. Please tell me I get to drive it. Oh yes. I'm driving it. Jesus Christ, it's so fast. It's so fast, dude. It is so fast. Oh my god, bro.
In this car, they'll never keep up.
Oh really? They'll never keep up? How are they ramming me? This is the second time I've crashed the car. How is this guy even with me? It's like four times.
You're kidding me! You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mag. The Koenig is
what the?
Under the hood. Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car?
Can I buy this car in the game?
Hey Mac, you're right by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Aha! Rap, Jess is here.
What? Already?
It's a shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here.
Oh, I can buy it once I finish the game? Oh! Shut the... Never mind. Oh, that was a GTR. I got too excited. That's poop. It's poop. It was ugly car anyways.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
Ooh, she mad. I had to listen to myself again.
Tyler, my guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pad, but I decided I won't fill it.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown, my place. At least in the around the back.
You're very loud. Just kidding, noob.
I turned off the feature where, like, I turned on the feature where my voice can't be heard during streams. So no wonder no one can hear me on the stream. So you've just been talking to yourself the entire stream.
No, your, like, voice is very quiet on the stream.
Okay. Well, it should be loud now because I turned off that feature. Bro, he's about to get big bodied. Oh my gosh.
Pull up in a Rari. Oh my god.
Ah, I just bit my tongue. Ow. Oh, he fumbled it!
Jesus Christ, bro, this car is...
Dude, I hit him so hard that he fumbled the ball and it didn't go out of bounds.
Sorry, this car is just... It's munchy, bro. This car is munchy. It's munchy, bro. It's a munchy car, dude.
It's a munchy car, dude. That's me smacking my thighs. No, I'm just kidding.
Rear fender.
Oh, shit. Gotta edit top shot. We gotta go with a killer mission, make her famous.
Dude, that looks so weird, bro.
What? Sexy as hell.
Bro.
Gonna kill a top shot. I got to go with a killer missing legend famous.
No, I have not looked at the car list in the game. Wait, I gotta view this car. Hang on. Oh. Dang, bruh. But those extensions on the freaking front fenders, dude? So good.
Dude, Marshawn Lynch is insane. He just broke three tackles at the same time. Dude, Marshawn Lynch. Bro, this is why I worship you.
I don't even know who that is, bro. I don't even know who that is, bro.
This is why no one likes your streams, okay?
Come at me with that weak shit.
I don't even know who that is.
No one knows who Mashed Potato PT is.
That's me, bro.
No one knows me, except bro. For me and Griffin.
No, Connor does.
Connor's a degenerate. No one gives a shit.
But you don't even know who
to... Alright, hold on. We gotta listen to Famous Hoes by NLD Choppa, Gang Gang. I'm whiter than sour cream.
Hang on, I got
it. Top shot, I got to go with a killer bitch and make it famous that she gonna block
me. Yo, can
me.
I not? Why can't I drive this?
Roxy.
Why can't I drive this car, bro? God, bro, why can't I drive this car?
I have no idea.
Probably just because it's half the body is missing.
Bro, dude, we sacked him again. Dude, now all we gotta do is just blitz their ass.
That's what she said.
What?
That's what she said.
No, it's not.
Mm-hmm. Your mama said.
Killer mission, make it famous. This year is bomb. Oh, we got him on the two, dude. At the 1 yard line, dude.
Pull up, I'm sorry. Pull up in a Rari.
How much you shut up?
I say, I don't need no Molly to be savage. I hate that song. It pooped.
Dude, Marshawn Lynch fumbled the ball. You're still good, but like, come on, we don't need that. We don't need that. Okay. You're a top shotter. You got the flow with a killer mission. Make a famous issue. She bought me. So I don't know what I need. Ooh.
Okay, good.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Honey, it's our shot. I got to go with Hillary's and make her famous. This is where she brought me to the. Wanna start out on that rock, see? Tink! Tink! Ow! Ow!
Oh, wait, is my dad home? Oh, oh come on! Oh, wait. She might be home now.
Oh crap!
It's all shouted. We got the flow, we kill it, make it famous, it's really blind me. So I wanna slow down that Roxy.
I'm just trying to run down the clock.
Top shot it. Joey kids, make a famous imagery and blind.
This little homie when it rains the port.
Listen little homie.
Man, listen little homie, I'm about to slap the
I'm about to smack the bitch off your ass.
Kill him as you make it famous.
Riley's dad walks in.
What'd you just say to me?
I've cussed to my dad before. Yeah. It was hilarious too. He was like, what you feel to do about a bitch? And I was like, bro, I'm about to beat the bricks off your bitch ass. And then we started fighting. Good times.
I ain't a top shot. I'm on the floor.
It's on top of this hill, man.
Dude, we are not letting them breathe, bruh. They can't do nothing.
I ain't a top shot.
Oh, we got him on the five.
How do I get up there, bruh?
Who's our shiny? We got the flow. Give me some nigga from the city. She's blind.
Jeez, bro. I
destroyed this car.
Oh my gosh. Dude, it's 4th and 20. And they're in their own, like, side of the field. Like, dude, y'all are not moving anywhere.
Top shot. Got the flow. Make a famous image as you bought me.
Wanna slow down on that Roxy.
I can't see,
bruh. We're in top shot. We're on the phone with the killers and make a famous enemy. Find me, get her on the slow. Slow down on that rock, see.
Gotta find a jump!
Sorry, what?
Leopard! What?
Oh,
top shot of
what?
Kill her vision, make her famous, and then she's blind.
Kicking up a dust storm, grinding some of the old school leaves into the asphalt. Who is this?
Oh, jeez,
I mean, I got single or what? Rumor has it, time might even have what it takes for the outlaw's rush. But there are miles and miles.
Ready, top shot. I got the flow with the killer bitch and make him famous. And she blocked me.
Oh, believe me, we're working on it.
Oh, shoot! I didn't mean to score, but okay. Whoa. Any top shot of got the soul we kill it, she make her famous and which is she flying. Oh, let's slow down on that rock. Any top shot of got the soul we kill it, she make her famous and which is she flying. Oh, let's slow down
bro,
on that rock.
Bro, thank you. This guy actually helped me. I would have just sat there. Just driving around the entire time just to try to find this. That's a whole Mustang, my guy.
It's a whole Mustang, my guy. An entire Mustang, my guy? What, my guy?
Yes, sir, my guy.
Yes, sir, my guy.
Yes, sir, my brother.
Oh, we sacked him. He's on the 19, and it's 3rd and 16. Dude, we're in the 4th quarter. It's 49-0. Dude, we're about to shut out the Dolphins. And user interception. Because I'm insane, dude. I'm insane, dude.
Just can't wait again.
Had to get with you to make a famous image as you block me.
No, it's easy clap, bruh.
Come on, bruh. Come on now, kid. On my mama,
difficult,
kid.
Man.
Come on, bruh.
On my mama. That's why your shoes raggedy. That's why your mama dead.
I just killed someone. Oh, wait, he's not getting up.
So, you did kill him.
I actually think I did.
But that's when you should have said, that's why your mama dead.
That's why your mama dead.
I saw your shoes, righty. I saw your mama dead.
But any top shot of at the flow with a killer fish and making famous and then she blind me. Oh yeah, you should have died, right? Any top shot of... Bro, I was about to hit stick him. You gotta get in my fucking way. Stupid whore. Stupid harp!
Yar!
Stupid harp, you better need her. Yeah, come on, bro.
Is this another
jump crack? God! Holy shit! Dude, I just killed another person. No one can escape! No one! Oh, sit your ass down. Stupid hoe.
Don't you love it when
stupid
you get stopped by an invisible wall?
What?
Don't you love it when you get stopped by an invisible wall?
Dude, it's my favorite thing in the world. I live for that. That's the only thing stopping me from suicide. Kill a mission, make a famous image, she said, blind me. Turn around and slow down on that Roxy.
Bro, the invisible wall, I swear to God! Look at that! That hardcore invisible wall!
That hard ass... Just like my cock. What?
Where?! Where's the jump?! You said the jump was- oh. I see it.
Sped. You're fucking retarded sometimes, you know that? Oh, one final play. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a scoring play.
That ain't a top shot of. I got the flow with it, kill it, bitch, and make a famous image. Just she blocked me.
But thanks for making me feel dumb. I appreciate it.
Who, me?
No. This guy, he was like, the jump was right there. Makes me freaking feel like a freaking poop dump, bro.
Poop dump, bro?
Poop dump, bro.
Poop dump, bro.
Now, where is that? Shit,
did I just fuck my thing up?
Ooh, right here.
Oh, no, I don't know.
But I find these things so quick, man. Wait.
I don't think you do, okay? I honestly don't think you do.
I do, bro.
You Wait, think you do?
I already found another
one. You
think
you do? You think you do?
Sorry, question mark.
Sorry.
That's what he said. He said, sorry, question mark.
That's funny.
You don't have to apologize for making me feel dumb, bro.
No, apologize! Apologize!
I only make all A's and stuff, you know? All AC classes, by the way.
He doesn't have AC classes.
Yes, I do!
No, what? You don't.
What?
No, you don't.
What? Bro, you have freaking odd level classes, bro. You freaking odd level kid moment.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? You're capping, bro! You're fucking retarded!
You're capping, dog!
Dude, I have a 98. Holy shit, I have a 98.
And you're on level science class?
I have all AC except for one.
I have all AC except for none!
No, yes, so you don't have any AC.
No, I have.
Yeah, that's what you said. No, that's what you said. No, fuck off. No, yes!
No!
Yes! Imagine playing yourself.
Imagine being retarded.
Imagine being...
I could never.
Yes, you could. You have to live with yourself every day. Yes, sir.
So I don't have to imagine.
Fuck. I've been caught.
Stop right there, criminal scum.
Ooh, Bobby McCain. Ah! fuck me in the ass and call me Susie.
I forgot I had, like, red underglow on this crap.
What a fucking retard. Imagine forgetting what you put on your own car.
Dumbass. Imagine forgetting that you're gay.
I'm not! I don't understand how you say this!
You literally went up to us in the freaking... in the 6th grade. No, set last year. And you went. You status, he goes, guess what, guys? I'm gay. And then you didn't sit with us at lunch for the rest of the year.
That's a lie!
No, it's not! That's what happened!
No! Me and Nick got moved to the end of the table. That's why. And I never said I was gay.
Yeah,
that's
did.
A lie. That's
you
a
said,
lie.
You
that's
said,
a whole
what,
lie.
You said, guess what? I'm gay.
Job.
And then we all were just like,
God.
Okay. And then.
On God, I'm not gay.
On God, you said that.
On God, I did not.
On God, yes, you did.
No, I did not. On Jaw.
On Jaw, you did, you retard.
No!
Come you go, you went, guys, I'm gay. And then you didn't sit with us.
I never said I was gay. Plus, okay, me and Nick got moved because-
You got married?
That bitch, Aaron. No, we got moved. Spit.
Got married?
Moved, you dumb- I'm about to beat the bricks off your ass.
The guy watching the stream, he goes, should I be hearing this?
No, you should not. Get the
yeah,
fuck
you
out
should.
Of here.
You should definitely
no,
be hearing all this.
No
this
one fucking loves you. Kill yourself.
It's all factual information.
No, it's not. It's honestly wrong. Shut the fuck up, Eli. Kill a bitch and make a famous sister, bitch, she blocked me.
Where is it, bruh? It's like up there. Oh, I see it.
But it's outside of the floor. Just make a famous city. Just ain't blocking me. Just slow down with that rock, see?
Look at that, like clear. Whatever, where's the jump? Oh, Christ.
What's wrong?
That's what? Can you help me with that?
No.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You are South Park? Yeah. The freaking teacher guy?
The teacher. Okay.
Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh,
fucking kill yourself. You're adopted. No one fucking loves you.
I put the fire shit out. I'm about to have all the parts!
Top shot.
It's already in my life!
Oh shit. Fuck, I fell.
What's popping, home slice?
It ain't a top shot. I got the flow with a killer bitch and make her famous so she can applaud me!
Fuck. Eli's just fed up with my shit.
Trying to poop my pants.
So I couldn't go to school.
Where's this?
Dude. So I shit my pants yesterday, right? And
fuck.
Oh my god.
It's very awkward.
Right?
Killer girl, I'm sorry. Pull up in a Rari. Pull up in a naughty.
Eli.
No,
I'm honestly about to wombo combo your ass in the in Madden 19 NFL draft.
Wombo combo!
Wombo combo!
Oh shit.
I love that video.
Dude. Oh! Oh! Wombo combo! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Wombo combo!
Wombo combo! Oh! 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 Oh!
Dude.
Desert area mid-ish on the right side of the map. Over here?
The hell?
Oh!
Mid-ish.
There's an up! There's an up! I didn't know there was an up.
Oh, dude, I'm insane.
Yo, thank you. I had no idea there was a freaking up. What? Wombo combo.
Wombo combo. Oh, oh, oh,
oh! I gotta pee so bad.
So,
#bam. Peeing on stream, am I right?
Holy fuck.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Fuck you, kid.
You're adopted. Okay, now that he's gone. Oh my god, he's so retarded. Probably has like 7 brain cells in total. I think he might be mentally retarded, but I don't want to tell him. Just in case he is and he's self-conscious about it. He's self-conscious about his own intellectual standards. Okay, this never happened and I never talked to you about this. Jesus, Crikey! Crikey, mate!
I need a top shot.
Dude, I pissed so hard. What? What?
Nothing.
No, what? What?
Okay. Alright, Alex, take it, okay? So you were gone, I was like, I think, now that he's gone, I'm pretty sure he's mentally retarded, but I don't want to tell him about it because I think he's self-conscious about his own intellectual standards. And then the guy watching the stream goes, I can tell.
Okay, whoever's watching the stream, I'm on pain medication, okay? For my throat, and it makes me high. Fuck off.
Wombo combo.
Wombo combo.
Oh. That's pretty funny.
I'm pretty sure he's self-conscious about his own intellectual state. Alright, you know what?
And I look at what he's saying, I can tell.
I can tell. Oh shit, they zapped him. Fuck.
That's pretty funny. I'm about to have that Datsun, or no, it's not a Datsun, it's a Nissan, Sunbird or whatever.
You realize Datsuns are Nissan, right? That's the exact same company.
Hey Siri, which company made a Datsun? Nissan.
Told you.
Alright, yeah. Alright, whatever. Half the stuff you say it and you like half know it.
Yeah, but it's mostly true. Okay, fuck off. Did you know? Imagine not talking during your stream.
Shut up! Wait, what was the Mustang? Jesus Christ, that car is so hot, dude.
Dude, just like me.
Actually, more like me.
Fuck. Dude, you're a midget. I don't want to hear it. You're not even 5 foot yet.
Yes, I am!
No, you're not!
Yes, I am!
You're fucking short as hell. I don't want to hear it. Freaking this man can't even reach the fucking doorknob.
I reach your mom's doorknob.
What? What? That's what? 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 That makes no sense. Like, at Mom all. Like, there's no. What? That's even worse. Dude, you're not.
Why the suck?
What? Dude, I will clap
Wombo
you
combo
in Rainbow Woo! Six Siege, bro. Wombo combo.
That's why your shoes raggedy. That's why your mama.
Run the fuck around.
Hit it.
That's
Pop
a touchdown,
it.
Bitch. Fuck the hell, bro. I touched the stick. That's some horror shit.
Oh yeah. Also. Guy watching the stream also says, how does an ill throat, how does it make you sound like, how does it make you like that?
What?
Like a retard. That's basically what
he's
trying
to say. Cause I'm high. Cause I'm loopy.
Why are you taking pain medications for a sore throat? You take some of that spray bottle and you just go.
Dumbass.
Oh wait. Oh yeah. Wait, you're still taking pain medications for that?
Yes! This shit hurts like hell. I had the surgery! How many days ago? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I had it the day. No, the 23rd. I had 23rd because they didn't get my tonsils out completely because they suck dick.
Oh, you had to go back?
Yes! Dude, this is why. Yeah.
This is why I need
pain.
To stay up to date with.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, you're the first person who knows.
Oh.
Yeah, so.
That's pretty awesome.
You are the date. You are the date.
I am the date.
Living in top shot of. I got the flow.
I can't see, dude.
Why not? Did you get flashed? I flashed!
Yeah, I got flashed in a freaking car game, yeah.
Yeah, headlights.
The guy said, my bad. He's.
It's fine, dude. I don't care.
Let's see. Wombo combo.
Wombo combo.
You know. Alright, I'm gonna go back to my Garojend. Wombo combo.
We got the flow, it kills the bitch and make it turn this and make it
turn. Dude, that's the Mustang I wom on it.
Did you wom wom wom?
Oh my god, dang, man.
Dude, that was hot.
Alright, dude, the freaking.
Oh shit!
That Dutzen! The Dutzen is done! What are they called? The Fair Lady.
Who's that, Malcolm Butler?
240ZG. Restore.
Damn.
Yo! Okay. So, for the Datsun, I'm rebuilding it, right? But I can pick, like, a restore kind of thing. Like, so race, drift, drag, off-road, or runner. I think I'm gonna do race.
Yeah, should probably do race. Datsuns are better at race.
Dude, the off-road because looks sick, though.
Datsuns? I know, it might look good, but, bro. Trust me. Oh, sick. What?
Oh god, dang! I'm so excited, bro.
For once in your life.
I'm excited. I love this car.
What's wrong with you?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
My bad, I just swallowed my tongue.
What?
Dude,
Okay, I like how I do everything, and then I receive the freaking message, and the guy goes, remember, you need a drag car. And, I already bought the freaking race.
Damn.
I'll just buy a drag. Dude, that's poo, bruh. Yes, you're right. Drag Mustang, bro. That's how I'm gonna go.
What?
Drag Mustang.
That's how you're gonna die.
Nah, dude, that's how you gotta do that niceness. No, I'm saying, bro. No, I'm saying, man. Down here in the
holy shoot. Bro, I am messing these kids up. Like they don't say the shit.
Ew, it looks poo-poo. God dang it, bro.
Oh, we got the ball.
I gotta switch it back to this. I gotta make it back to the crap, bro. Leonard. Skinnerd. Innard.
Finnard. Like Five Nights at Freddy? Disappointment. Oh, it got intercepted. Fuck.
Maybe something like this? Dot.
I'm top shot of. I got the flow to kill a bitch and make a famous admission. They block for me. Slow down on that Roxy. Back him.
Pull up.
Holy shit, he's on a three?
I'm gonna go to, wait, is there like a drag shop? There is, isn't there? Probably. What is this? What is this dealership, bro? Yeah, the drag dealership. I'm gonna fast travel there. I'm gonna buy me a drag car right now. Shout out to my homies. Yeah. Everybody already know me. My name's Joey. Trying to control me. Flipping, shipping, tripping. Wait, these are drags? I can buy all these in a drag version?
Even in the top shot of
God, this car looks... I do not like this car. I do not like it.
You're not supposed to.
Like, the headlight, the front is kind of weird. But yeah, I might actually bro. Is that a Bugatti? No. I saw one of these cars in real life. This is the right, wait. This Mustang is the one I built, I think.
Oh,
dang, bro. This is probably my favorite model of Mustang.
Which one? What year? What year?
I don't know. It doesn't say. It just says Ford Mustang. What is this, 2017? Yikes. That one says Mustang GT, but that's like the newer one. What should I buy for my drag car, bruh? Should I buy like the boss? Should I buy the boss for my drag?
Yeah, buy the boss.
The Mustang boss?
Yeah, buy the boss. Buy the boss.
It looks pretty lit, not gonna lie.
Who the fuck is Williams?
Or I can wait and just get all the parts for the Mustang that I really want. Like, because I have the little part thing. Should I just get, instead of buying the boss, should I save up all my money and get the really cool Mustang? I mean, not save all my money. Like, do the finding the parts. Should I do that instead? Or should I just go ahead and buy one already?
Just go ahead and buy one.
Oh, I shouldn't have done it with this car. Crap! I don't want to do it with this car. Hey, Johnny. I was gonna hatch Tyler.
Where the cop shot him? Got the flow where the killer bitch and make a famous ambitious. They block me.
Alright, it's the 1965 Mustang. Think you kids can do that? He said, yeah, rebuild the Mustang. I'm gonna rebuild it. Guy I know got a job for. I'm not gonna buy it. I'm gonna rebuild it. Sound good? Well, it's not. Or I might buy it and rebuild it. I think I'm gonna buy it and I'm gonna buy one and rebuild one. Cause you know I'm all about that Mustang life, bro. Grind in this game for me is gonna buy every single Mustang. That's gonna be my grind.
Mustang.
I'm gonna be a Mustang collector, bro. How about you, Matt? I'll buy
a set of my old dress ride. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess? The gambler's got a job contact for you. She already got the info.
He does? Interesting.
I have to buy a car anyways. But I don't have enough money for any of that crap, bruh. It's 78 and I only have 76. I need something that will get me money. And these little mini races.
Your mic is cutting out. Your Wi-Fi is gonna crash.
It's not gonna crash.
Yes, sir. The voice crack. Holy fuck.
Yo, dog. I'm just chilling, bro. You chilling with the homies, bro?
I'm just chilling, bro. What you mean, bro? I'm just vibing with the homies.
I got a race. Hang on. I gotta hit this race, bro. This Datsun, bro, needs to be upped, bro. No, this. Sorry. Fair Lady needs to be upped.
upped. Needs to be upped, you know.
I want a Datsun 350Z or whatever. Jesus Christ, this thing has no brakes. This car's kind of poo-poo, not gonna lie.
Kill it, bitch, and make a famous
memory. When you're turning that way, but you keep driving that. Okay.
Joe Burrow's going to
the... I know
it's
how drifting freaking works. Gotta change the car. Change the car. But this car's straight booty.
Just like my booty. What?
I'm gonna use the Barracuda. Barracuda.
The Barracuda is ass. It's heavy as fuck.
I don't care, dude. All muscle cars are heavy.
No, but that is like, it's like heavy, heavy. It's like driving a tank that can move a little faster.
Bro, this tank is gonna beast these kids.
But it's flimsy as hell, too. Like, if you get into a wreck with a Barracuda, at least in real life, you're dead. But it's heavy because the engine they put in it, someone's on it.
When you just don't care what your friend says at all, but pretend like you're listening.
Fuck you. Damn.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty epic. It looks cool. Barracuda looks cool.
Sure it does.
You're tripping, dog.
You're tripping, dog.
Up this baby. Woo!
We built this city.
Ash Echo Main, bro. Go back to playing Siege, my guy.
Dude, I play... Who's my main? My main's either Thermite. Yeah, my main's probably Thermite.
Did you see me slither over that rock?
What?
So I was going up on a rock, right? And like, instead of jumping over it or just crashing into it, my car like slithered over it. Like a freaking snake.
Oh shit. Dude, we are putting out the biggest hits known to man.
One-handed driving while I check my comments.
Each of my linebackers has 2 sacks, dude. 2! Each! That's how you know my team is overpowered. 2!
Each! That's how you know my team is overpowered.
Clip it. Oh, I missed.
Heavier than a Nissan GTR.
Yep. We built this city! We built this city on a rock and roll.
Acceleration? That's what this car needs, bruh. Yo, wait, there's a part here. Is there another jump I gotta do? Yes, sir. I used my vision. That is not the right jump, is it? So poo-poo! Yes, sir! 73 yards!
It's your longest drift. Eli.
Jesus Christ.
Eli!
80,000? Yeah? What's up, Papa? What's poppin', longest home drift? Place? I have no
What's
idea.
Your...
I'm about to set a new world record. Here we go.
Drives around the mountain.
That's what I was about to do. It drives off a mountain. But look at my drifts!
Look at them drifts!
Hang on, there's a poker chip here, no cap. No! Oh, dang.
We built this city. We built this city on rockin'.
No, it's over there.
In my fucking house.
There's someone in your house.
It's 3:45. Get out. The chicken will be on the stove later.
Fuck.
Who are you talking to?
My cat, dude. Go back to bed. Off. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
I gotta hit this jump. Mustang Park,
dude,
here
I'm
come.
Insane!
I am not achieving this goal.
Oh fuck.
If I work on the car. Oh my god, do you have a Barracuda? Jesus Christ. Cracky! Oh, I did it. I did it at the last second. God. Just for some compare and contrast, I'm level 8. And I have like...
Level 8?
I have like 20,000 or 7, like 80,000 bucks. 92. Time to let it up. Time to buy a Mustang for my drag car.
Stop!
Mustang drag.
Getting too pumped, you know?
I'm getting too pumped! I'm so pumped. What's up?
No way that ride's gonna cut it for drag racing time. Go get yourself a real drag car, okay?
Or hop off,
oh, what
dog.
A snag. What a snag.
Oh, yo, should I get an MX-5, dude? Like the small Mazda for my drag
sure.
car?
Oh.
Sure. Or should I get the Ford Roadster, bro? I'm kidding. This car's our poo-poo. What's this? Well, how much, what does this have on it? What is this, a freaking... Looks like a freaking GTR ripoff. S2000, that's the other car I have. A BMW M3 Evolution? Should I just go for Mustang? What does a Mustang have on it, bro? What about this?
Why do you think I know? Why? 3 out of the 6 games I've played, I need 3
Should
more
I go Mustang wins. Or this weirdo Lotus car?
Ooh, Lotus? Dude, they're fast.
That's why I think I might get it, but I don't know.
Fuck.
What should I do? Stream! Gabriel,
the
what should
one
I do?
Person, the one person in your fucking stream. Loser.
Shut up! At least I actually have somebody who watches my freaking videos.
Fuck off.
Freaking lonely boy. You suck.
Kill yourself.
You can bully me like that, bro. What the
fuck? Dude, I could get this guy up to 93 overall, and I could...
I need my charger, my phone charger.
Why?
Because it's
important. Fuck. Stop! You have diabetic ketoacidosis!
I got a diabetic...
Your family doesn't love you!
I'm gonna have diabetic keto in your acidosis.
You're not funny!
I know, but I need my charger.
Mom! Oh my god! No one gives a fuck.
Kill a bitch and make him famous and she gonna block me.
Oh, I found it. Thank you, Mom!
You useless bitch. Sorry.
Oh, it hurts.
He's acting like an old man, dude.
Bro, you should watch my video that I uploaded, bro.
No one gives a shit about your video. It's all sad and shit.
Yo, dog.
Yo,
fam,
dog.
Bro. This is lit, bro.
Say lit one more time. I'm gonna beat the bricks off your ass.
But this is so lit, dog.
I'm gonna beat your ass.
Dang it, I don't have enough for that garage. That means I gotta fast travel all the way over here.
Stupid! I'm not gonna let you get the fucking chance.
Fuck.
Sorry.
Not you, not you. Not everything is about you, Kay.
Everything is about me. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, it's not. Kuh? Oh, my mama, Kuh!
Oh, my mama.
Oh, my mama, Kuh!
Let's get some of those visual custom. I can't change the grill, but I can change that front bumper. Jesus Christ, dude, that splitter though.
Dude, we're retarded.
Yes.
We on that retarded shit, bro.
Yes.
Yes. Slow down on that Roxy. Make it out. Call my phone.
Should I de-chrome it? Or should I keep it chrome? I'm gonna keep it chrome, bro.
Loser.
It already has a spoiler. It don't need no none of the spoiler, man. My god.
It don't need no none of that shit, bro.
It
don't need none of that, bro. Come on, bro. That gay shit, bro. Pull up on that Google with the blah blah blah. With the 223s and shit, bro.
Leave that grudge, man. I leave the gross.
I need the grocery store.
I need the grocery store. The grocery store.
I need the grocery store.
Call my phone.
Check that live chat, though. You can remove it if you want. I'm gonna leave that.
No, you're gonna make it out. Call my phone. No one's home.
Look at that splitter, though, bro.
Look at that splitter, dog.
Look
holy
at that
shit.
Splitter, dog. Yo, it's Queens of the Stone Age again.
Fuck yeah. Off. No one gives a shit about your Queens of the Stone Age. The fuck? Call my phone.
Why does this say? So it's for, what's it called? Modern Warfare, right? So
yeah.
On the back, it has the little things like Raven, Infinity Ward, Activision.
Yeah.
And then there's just Blu-ray disc.
Well,
am I gonna watch this like a movie? Like what?
Yes, because the PS4, it has to be a Blu-ray.
It has to be a Blu-ray. Oh my god.
It's gonna be on Blu-ray. Oh my god. Come in my
asshole.
Oh my
god. Come at me, cut.
Come at me, cut. What you mean do about it, bruh? I'm gonna beat your bricks off your ass, bruh. You act like I've never raced before. Not like this. Pardon? I've seen some of the best races. Required? Oh, required is foot up your ass. Why not come out and give me pointers at the race?
Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up.
Do my dad's for the
Jesus
walk
Christ, dude,
me.
This has a max boost bar. A max NOS bar, bro.
Holy shit. Dude, that's insane. Cause I totally give a shit.
Yo, this thing, dude, can hit some speed, blah.
No, stop.
Ooh. Shut.
You got a problem, dog? I know
we'll make I'm finna beat the bricks off your bitch.
Oh, dang, I did not know you could pop wheelies in this game. Okay, yes. I know how to do it now.
This dumb asshole.
These are optional Woo! Items that have
I'm gonna do it
pepper.
All the time now, bruh.
Fuck with that bitch. I got your hole in the back of my hoop.
Alright, well, this is a nice little long straightaway.
Shut the fuck up!
Wait, are you ending the stream?
No.
Oh, fuck, dude, come on!
I'm not ending the stream anytime soon, my guy.
I wanna play Rainbow Six Siege with you!
Okay, well, then I'll stream Rainbow Six Siege!
Yay!
Actually, no. That will freaking destroy my Ethernet. Just kidding.
Fuck.
I don't have an Ethernet.
Yay, so let's play Rainbow Six Siege together.
It's gonna destroy my internet.
I don't give a fuck!
My internet worth.
Internet worth?
Yo, this NOS actually recharges so fast, though. This car was an amazing thing.
Call it NOS
and
again!
And he has a Mustang! Call it! But I'm racing this kid. He has a Mustang, and I'm gonna race him with my NOS, bro.
My NOS?
My nozzle. Dude, they all got Mustangs. That's pretty
Dude,
lit.
My cat is licking my balls. Stop.
Dude, just keep let her do it. Just put on your pants and do it.
Dude, my cat won't stop. Stop!
Yo,
Dude,
you got a Mustang
those
dog?
Have
I got a Mustang
those
dog.
Those have been bouncing all over the grass in the street, bro. What are you doing? Stop. What? Just tell my cat to stop licking my balls. not my like mine, but like my playground.
Stuff. Oh, okay.
Like my footballs. Dude, you have the humor of a 4-year-old. I'm not even gonna lie. Dude, who is the new operator, bro? She's hot as hell.
Yes, sir, dude. Kali?
Yes, bro. No, not Kali, the dude.
Yo, I have to shift now?
Yes, you all. This is dumbass.
Oh, fuck. Alright, let's see what all I have for operators. I have Ash, Thermite,
Yo, this is a stick
IQ,
shift, bro?
And Knock. Then I have Mute, Castle, Doc, Capcan, and Jaeger. Dude, they gave me a free operator, and it gave me Knock. Who is Knock? Knocking my balls across your forehead. No way. I'm sorry, chat. I'm on a
oh,
crack.
Oh, dude, I was trying to pop a wheelie. God dang it!
Your wheelie.
The gambler queer. I mean, weird. Sorry.
Losing isn't an option.
Yo, do you want to go throw the balls around?
What is the difference between secure area and bomb?
What do you mean? Bomb? You have to defuse a bomb. Secure area, you secure an area.
Yeah, but we play it the exact same. We play the two modes exactly the same.
Yeah.
Exactly the same. That's
yeah,
retarded.
That's, Siege is so boring like that. I don't mean to do that to my boy Siege, but I mean like...
No, do that to your boy Siege, because your boy Siege is a bitch.
Dude, if you play Siege too much, it gets really boring. I gotta check my comments, my guy.
Dude, you have zero comments, bro. Just
no,
vibe with the stream.
BMW can total in drag races? What do you mean you can total? Like, you win them all? Or you, like, crash your car and you can't use it ever again?
And you total it because your insurance policy is ass.
That's okay, what time. I think he means by total.
He means get Geico. 15% or more can save you on car insurance. That's what he means. And why do the... Dude, why do the drones shake so much? Like, bro, calm down. We know you have epilepsy, but dude, it's not that bad. Chill. Stop!
Oh god! He means total as in like crash. If you use a freaking BMW drag. Jesus Christ.
Yikes. You can total it.
That's a yoinkies. A zoinks.
That's a stoinky doinkies.
When you make $22,000 in one race.
Pardon?
Listen to this. Oh yeah. Are you still there, Riley?
Yes, I'm still here.
Are you sure?
I'm playing Siege, leave me alone.
Are you concentrating really hard? Sister,
huh? Cool, yeah. Reminds this crew we're family and I'm really hard. Calling the
shots. Did I buy a drift car? You bought the house?
You're not gonna want I think so. The house?
Yeah,
the house. We're headed to the casino district. It's Top Shot. I got the flow with the killer.
Mommy! You watch Rick and Morty, right?
Not really.
No. Have you seen that episode? Where, they're in the, what's it called? In the simulation. And, like, the dad guy's, like, doing his speech. And then, like, everybody turns into a mailman, and they're all like, my man!
Oh, yeah.
My man!
I got a kill stolen from here. Are you fucking kidding me?
Still everyone's kill now.
I'm gonna kill everyone on my team. On accident. Dude, I was playing as Ash because it was house and there's like a bunch of places where you can breach. And I was trying to be tactical. Like, I wasn't trying to use Ash because she's overpowered. I was trying to use Ash because she's good at breaching. Okay? I was trying to use her operator ability to not kill people. Okay? I shoot a breaching round into a barrier. My teammate walks right up to the barrier, hits the breaching round, and it kills him. And then they vote kick me out of the fucking server. Dude, I was so pissed off. You don't know how bad I was, dude. I threw my controller on my fucking couch, and it bounced so far and hit me in the face. Shit hurt like crazy. Kill a bitch and make a famous image. They fucking...
I gotta claw hand this, bruh.
Dude, claw handing is so uncomfortable, but it's so effective. Just like when you have a tumor. What? What? Oh, yeah. Just like when you, you know, have a tumor.
Drag racing is so fun, dude. I'm gonna become a drag racer when I grow up.
You know what else is fun?
Your mama pee-pee.
Yes, sir? Oh, what the fuck is my team doing? Dude, I don't understand why the hell my team is so frickin' retarded.
Gosh dang it, bro.
Bow! Bumper. Counter. What did I say? Keep a hatch. WD, I swear to fucking god.
Oh crap. What, mom?
I killed someone.
Why?
Go.
Come Let's here. See. Oh, fuck you.
Go. Go outside.
Hold on, I gotta switch the game chat real quick.
Alright, dog. How did I not? I wasn't even paying attention. How did I freaking lose?
Dude, I was just being hella gay in my damn. And damn game chat, bro.
Oh. I'm so retarded. He didn't say BMW. He said, by the way. Alright. BTW.
You fucking dumbass. So, by the way, you can total your car.
And then I actually did that in the next race. I'm not even joking.
Fuck.
I got a DNF.
We were so close to winning this. Bitch of a fucking... Look at that shit. He's just fucking... It was a rook, bro. A rook of all operators, dude. You're... Dude, they must be sucking my dick so hard.
Yep. Wait, what happened? The rook killed you all?
Yeah, dude, because he was just... Because we're playing on the yacht map where it's in the
yacht's the best
ice,
map ever.
On ice, and where it's in the ice?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Oregon or house is the best.
Lucy! Get in here.
What's the worst map for you?
Worst map?
Yeah.
Bruh, it's gotta be,
Bank is the worst map for me. I fucking hate that, though.
I hate it, but I love it. I have, like, a burning hate passion.
Like, I like playing it if I'm defending. Then it's fun. But if I'm attacking,
yeah. If
dude,
attacking,
it's a pain
it's
in the ass. Right, it's a pain in the ass to get anywhere. Because half the time you have to rattle. It's like useless as fuck.
Boom. Right for my Mustang. Yes, sir. Gearbox. Yes, sir.
Fuck, I can't reverse.
I have a question.
They killed the Carrera. I'm pissed.
Not for you. Gabriel, should I, or whatever your name is, should I continue doing all these drag crap, or do a different mission?
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either. Things have gotten...
Holy
maybe
fuck!
The
yeah, put them back up. Alright. Is that Trippy Red? No. Riding the kidney.
Fuck.
The runner questline? Alright, I'm gonna do this drag race, and I'm gonna do the runner questline, bruh.
I got this.
Bruh, get out of here. Your Mustang is nothing like my Mustang.
Just a little bit.
Hold on, they're talking in game chat.
Alright, you can go. I'm good. Mm. Riding the kid. It says go that way, but screw that, bro. Majority of the map is like off-road. Crap. This kid thinks he's gonna win? He did the exact same thing I did. But hop off. Check my messages. Oh yeah, I heard like a thingy, but I was downstairs. Hang on. No cap, I'm gonna make that my background. Oh. I'll take that left one, bro. Oh yeah, get that block. I thought this Mustang was gonna be like a side kind of car, but it's starting to be like one of my favorite cars. So, like that Skyline I bought, bro, that was like a side car.
Every time you make a move against the house, there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Gee, you think? This isn't our city.
Wait, how many more no one left of these drag crap do I have?
My fight's with Navarro. That's not my problem.
Fine. I'll see you at the next race then.
I'm gonna do the runner one. That is runner, right? No, that's drag. That's drift. Sorry. Runner. Oh, that's pretty epic drift. An error as I turn. What do you mean, dog? Thank you for the Mustang, bro. Mustang's like my favorite car ever. And not just the new ones or the old ones, it's all of them. Except for like the 60s one or the 80s one or whatever. Where it looked like a freaking Volkswagen poo-poo head. I have nothing against Volkswagens, but that model of Mustang sucked. It's like a gas shortage or whatever, and they had to make them look sucky. I have this car? Okay, whatever.
I'm gonna leave the party because these really nice people are inviting me to their Rainbow Six Siege party.
Okay.
Because I'm like, God, dude!
Alright, yeah, you do that.
Guess how many kills I dropped that game? Eight, bruh.
Eight? Oh, wow. You know, I've dropped 18 before. Okay, just gonna leave as I'm...
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
Not sure we can settle this. Just drive. What the hell?
Copy, Adam 35. Be advised, the subject is 440 and considered dangerous.
Considered dangerous? Oh, because I rammed them.
So we're clear. For pursuit, my fees triple.
What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay. Triple. Just keep driving.
I love this car, dude. This Audi.
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
You want to drive? No? Didn't think so.
Okay then, sir. I don't know where you're trying to drive there.
You're a maniac.
Thanks.
Okay.
I know.
Okay. Come, Bunny. Yeah, I guess. I guess we can do some online. I'm probably gonna end the stream soon. I'm probably gonna finish the drag ones and then I'm gonna end it. I'll do these tomorrow. Yeah. Or maybe later today, I don't know. I'll do these probably later today. Probably, I don't know though. But we can do some online. Ooh. I mean, I never drive this car, so I don't know why I'm... You know, whatever.
They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it?
What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. Sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
That's totally different. Christ, bruh. I have a question. How'd you even find my channel? Cause like, were you just like looking for like Need for Speed streams or something?
That was fun.
About you. Not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourself. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for putting us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
So how did you find my channel? Because I know I'm not popular at all. PS4 thingy. Oh. Okay. That's pretty cool. Dot. Change. And what? God, thank you. But there's honestly, all my subscribers, there are very few that are actually like people that I don't know. Everybody that subscribed to me is, I know them in real life. But thank you for subscribing. Appreciate it.
Your crew is 0 for 3, big sister. Ready to make it 0 for 4?
Talk smack after you win.
Dang it. No. Come on. That last second shift. What? Bro, my god, Jesus, bro, that's so dumb. What do you mean, 0.6?
Come on, that wasn't you.
What do you mean, 0.6, dog? Jesus! I wasn't looking. I'm losing. It's a guaranteed already. God dang it, bro. Restart. I can't do that. I accept you, stupid bet. Now, bro, I got this. I don't need practice, bro. I just got natural skill. Come on, hit that. God. You're probably right. I probably should practice shifting. But this guy is beasted. Get out of here, dog. Get out of here, dog! Yeah. Oh, there's five. Oh, I lost. I didn't even need to restart.
Next round. Focus.
Top speed in that crap, bruh.
That's me.
I'm below the recommended level? Oh, dang. But I'm still beasting him, bro. That means I'm the goat. Right? That's what that means. Yep. It means I'm the goat. I am the goat! Goodbye. I want to get that perfect shift. But that guy's in the dust.
Yes, yes, yes. Racking up the wins.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do these. I think it's two more. Or no, it's this one and then one more. No, it's, yeah, okay. So one more after this and we can play some online. No, this one and then one more. Okay. No, well, the one, two more. Let's oh my go. God, bro. I can't talk.
No next spot. My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, big sister.
Fine. We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you. Your next race is gonna be against the clock.
It's not even that fast, but just the freaking nitrous just makes it look fast. Love this Mustang. Jesus! Oh god, I'm gonna freaking lose this crap. Bro, if I was a big streamer dude playing all this copyrighted music, I actually would have gotten copyright striked already. But I'm so glad I'm a terrible, horrible, non-popular streamer. I'm not that good at this game. Like, I'm okay. I'm better than the average bro, but that does not mean I'm good. Jesus, two wheels, bro. Side wheelie. Oh, almost lost control there. Almost lost my cool. Completed. Puppet on a string. Yes! You did it! Woo! Yes, sir. 138. All right. After this is the last one, and then we'll play some online, bro.
Oh god.
Give me something good. I already had. No, I didn't. That was on the other car. Does it always give you something that's better?
Crew have our own fight.
The house is turning all of us races into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. It's too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
Race you? Bro, you're dead. First, let me check what. Best car recommended. Yes, sir. Just my type of race. God dang it, bro. I'm already gonna lose.
Now hold on to it.
Mm-hmm. Easy clips! That's the car I want right there, that freaking Skyline, bruh.
Gotta get set.
Almost lost. Almost lost, dude. But it's easy. I don't know what, like, what this is all about, but it's easy.
This is not ending here.
That's how it's done. Give me the right one, because the right's always right. Dog. I just got an ECU. Whatever. Yo, I actually want that car in real life. Car. It's the Skyline. And a freaking Porsche. I gotta go cop that. Give me a second, dog.
See? What did I tell you? You're just as crazy as we are.
I hate to admit it, big sister, but you got me thinking.
You got fans, Tyler. What you've been doing, man, it could really change things around here.
I hear ya. Maybe this fight is bigger than Navarro and my crew, whether I like it or not.
The city needs you. Do what the rest of us don't have the guts to do and you'll see. We'll all rise as one. Let's get our city back, Tyler.
I think I can buy... I'm gonna buy something in a drift form. I'm probably gonna buy, what's it called? Obviously, I'm gonna buy the GTR as a freaking runner. I probably need another drags. Alright, so we got the Z. I might buy this one as drift. I can buy these as drift as well. Should I buy Porsche as drift? I'm gonna buy Porsche's drift. All right, I'm gonna fast travel to garage, and as soon as I'm done with this, we can play. Paradise. Oops. What? I walk alone.
Hey,
hello.
Love you.
Thanks for
letting
me down. Welcome. Crikey. I don't like that thick bowiness. I like this-ness right here. That's pretty thick boy. Not gonna cap. Jesus Christ, dude. I think I'm gonna get those little intake vents right there. It's pretty lit, dog. It's already got a look, it's already got like a little outward stance already. Just maxing it out though. Should I read it though? Like actually? Oh, look at that light blue though. 35. I like this gray on green though. Like this, bro. I was thinking like red with a race stripe. What do you think? What's your take on this? What's your take? Oh, why can't I select it, bro? Excuse me, sir. Ooh. No! Love the grind. It just makes it makes it look fast. Honestly, that's really all I'm about, bro. Alright, dog, bro. Broski. Oh, let's... Ooh. That drift car, though. Oh, so this is what I'll use to drift. Okay. Alright, so then I gotta... Alright. Oh, I'm gonna hit you up on that multiplayer. And I'm gonna... Ooh, I want that Porsche. Okay, boom, 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 boom. All right, dog. What's her name again? Tune. Where's T. Are you not online? Hang on. Let's go. Notification. Last online 2 hours ago. I'm gonna hit you up, fam. I'm at that party chat, bro. There you go. I'm gonna hit you with that. I'm gonna hit you with that. I had to go on this, bro. I do not. All right, dog. I hit you with that invite. You're online now. All right, dog. I hit you with that invite, bruh. Yes, sir. I guess I'll end the stream now.